I need to know how to fix a refrigerator that stopped cooling.
Stop putting so many really hot dishes in it.
It isn't as cold as it should be even if I haven't just added hot dishes. And you don't want hot food to cool on the counter due to food poisoning risk.
Has the vent between the freezer and fridge gotten blocked? Then it can't blow cold air from the freezer into the fridge.
My freezer has a separate condenser and fan for the fridge.
Then a fridge that's not cold and a freezer that is, means the condenser or fan has failed.
It isn't completely warmed, just not as cold as it should be.
If the compressor is as filthy as the fridge, you're possibly losing the cool because the compressor and condenser can't get the necessary heat exchange needed to cool off.
I've checked it, and it doesn't need excavation.
One advantage of a thin layer of dust on it is that it is easier to see where any refrigerant is boiling out through a small hole in the compressor or condenser.
I'd probably hear that as pinging and bubbling as the unit runs.
Then again, the unit may not be running.
Given all the mechanical noise, I think it is.
If the motors for the cooling system are failing, they may not move refrigerant or cool air fast enough to cool things down.
I think I hear the fan running.
But if the starter capacitor or starting relay for the compressors is failing, it will click as it tries to start a couple times before it runs, and a unit that isn't running as often won't stay as cold.
What else can I check?
That you didn't turn up the fridge thermostat while trying to adjust the humidity knob.
I would consider that as bad as turning up the heater but not turning on the furnace.
It happens. Then again, the temperature sensor could be failing.
I think the formal name for that is thermistor.
If the thermistor is really dirty or covered in frozen gunk, it won't read the temperature right.
If the thermistor was covered in ice, it would self-correct by melting at the fridge's current temperature. If it was dirty, I can see that acting as insulation.
You may need to clean it, but you may need to replace it too.
At least that is cheaper than replacing a control board.
You could try checking the fridge settings and make sure the fridge isn't in demo mode, where it only looks nice, or got put in vacation mode.